Dil Se is a not-for-profit organization that has been providing relief to the poor and downtrodden community of the society, the stray dogs, etc. The pioneering initiative of this foundation is to bring happiness and joy on the faces of underprivileged children, and it is the first NGO in India to bring smiles by providing meals to over 2,000 children. Also, frequently giving free helicopter ride over the city with an aerial view of Mumbai Darshan, which they could have just dreamt of. Recently, blood donation drive was held in association with GMC Blood Bank at St. Mary's High School, Varka in Goa, where almost 200 people turned up despite the commute restrictions. Currently, having presence in 4 states, including Goa, Amritsar, and Mumbai, their ultimate plan is to have a pan-India branch. They have over 20,000 brave volunteers who have dedicatedly distributed food to poor people every day and has provided free education to several thousands of children living in the slums. The supporting Roti Ghar initiative of Khushia Foundation has been providing free food to over thousands since, and not only humans but even animals have been benefited by this NGO. They have been a team of noble teenagers and adults who serve food to stray animals in various parts of the city. Dil Se volunteers have dedicatedly supported beach warriors and cleaned up the several beaches including Dadar, Juhu, Malad, Gurai and Goa, and till now have cleaned up over 5,000 tons of garbage and prevented sea pollution. The social work, philanthropy and welfare measures undertaken by this NGO can be summed up by simply as Dil Se.